So how to solve the patient stories. So today we are going to discuss about lesson number 8. Okay. So lesson number 8, subtraction. Okay, already you have learned about subtraction. So you know what is subtraction, what is the sign of subtraction. So in term 1 you have learned subtraction of 1 digit numbers, 2 digit numbers. Okay, you can recall that. So today we are going to learn about subtraction of 2 digit numbers. Okay, so here children, first we will solve few subtraction problems. So you know what is subtraction. So there are different terminologies which implies you about subtraction. For example, how many left, how many more than, or what is the difference and how many more are needed. So these all implies you about subtraction. So minus is a sign of subtraction. So here we will take some examples. Find the difference. Okay, find the difference means subtraction. So today we are going to learn about subtraction of 2-digit numbers. So we have learned subtraction of using number line, and as well as we have learned subtraction by cancelling the dot. Okay, but subtraction by using backward counting. So today we are going to learn subtraction of 2-digit numbers. So before solving the problem, children, you have to draw the boxes in your notebook. Okay, using 4-4 lines, in each row you can draw 4 boxes or else you can draw 5. Okay, so here first we have to draw the boxes, then write the given numbers in the respective column. Okay, so write the given numbers properly in their place value chart. Okay, you should write the ones digit in ones column and tens digit in tens column. Okay, so here I will show you how to copy the given numbers in a box. Okay, using 4-4 lines you can draw boxes like this. Okay, if you draw boxes, your subtraction problem will look neat and you can write the numbers in straight row. Okay, while subtracting the digits you will not get confused. Okay, so here I have drawn few boxes. Now let us take some subtraction problems here. So 47 minus 50. So we have to write the place values here. It is tens column, ones column. Okay, maintain finger distance here, or you can draw one line and make two columns. Okay, so here how much you have to take? You can take any number. 47, 4 write in tens column, 7 in ones column. Okay, so 47 minus 35. Okay, so copy the numbers as shown here. Okay, you can write the numbers which are in same place values, 1 below 1. Okay, so here I have written ones digit in ones column, tens digit in tens column. Okay, so let us take one more. 85 minus 43. 85 minus 43. Okay, next we can take 67 minus 36. Okay, you can maintain finger distance between each number 22. Okay. So next 53 minus 23. Okay. Next 76 minus 34. Okay. 96. Already we have taken 96, so we will take different number. 66 minus 36. 90 minus 15. Okay, you can take 65 minus 65. 40 minus 10. Next, you can take 90 minus 15. Okay, you can take 67 minus 35. Okay, now next one more example we will take 97 minus 7. Okay, so 44 minus 4. Okay. 39 minus 9. So these are few problems, children. So here we are learning subtraction of two digit number by one digit. Okay, so remember to learn, when you learn to subtract two digit number, you should begin your subtraction always with ones column. Okay, so first you have to subtract the digit in ones column, then next you should subtract the digit in tens column. So here I am writing the place values in short form. T represents tens, O represents ones. Okay, so you should understand O means ones column, T means tens column. So here first I will subtract the digit in ones column. So 7 minus 5, okay, we will use our fingers to subtract here. Hold 7 fingers, so how much you have to minus 5? So out of 7 fingers, you can remove 5. So hold fingers 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So out of 7, if you fold 5 fingers, how many fingers left over? 2. So here write 2 in ones column. Okay, so look at the digit in tens column. 4 minus 3. Hold 4 fingers, then fold 3 fingers. Okay, so 4 minus 3, so fold 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. So how many fingers left? 1. So write in tens column. Okay, by using your fingers, you can find the difference quickly. So now, look at the next problem, 85 minus 43. So first subtract the digit in ones column. So here 5 minus 3, hold 5 fingers, then hold 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. So how many fingers left? 2. Write in ones column. Now look at the next tens digit, 8 minus 4. So hold 8 fingers, children, then fold 4 fingers, because 8 minus 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many fingers open? 4. So 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. So 85 minus 43 is equal to 42 is the difference. Is that clear? Now 67 minus 36. So first subtract the digit in ones column. So hold 7 fingers, 7 minus 6. So hold 6 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how many fingers left? 1. Write in ones column. Okay. Now 6 minus 3. Hold 6 fingers and fold 3 fingers, because we have to minus 3 here. 1, 2, 3. So how many fingers? 3. So write in tens column. So 67 minus 36. The difference is 37. 1's column. Okay, now subtract the digit 10's column. 5 minus 3. Hold 5 fingers, then fold 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. So how many fingers left? 2. Like in 10's column. So 58 minus 32. The difference is 26. Is that clear, children? So here we are subtracting 2 digit numbers by using our fingers. Okay? In term 1, we have learned different ways to subtract. Do you remember? Subtraction using number line. Subtract by using dots. Okay? Subtraction by cancelling the dots. And subtract monthly. Okay? Then subtract by counting backward numbers. So here we are using the method of subtraction using our fingers. Okay? Now let us practice some more problems we will solve. 96 minus 92. So first subtract the digit 1's column, then subtract the digit 10's column. So 6 minus 2, hold 6 fingers, then fold 2 fingers. 1, 2. So how many fingers left? 4. Write in 1's column. Okay? 9 minus 9. So here hold 9 fingers, then fold 9 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So how many fingers are open? Nothing. So nothing means 0. So 9 minus 9, 0. Is that clear? Now look at the next example. 53 minus 23. Okay? So first subtract the digit in 1's column, then the digit in 10's column. 3 minus 3. So hold 3 fingers, then minus 3, fold 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. So how many fingers are open? 0. So 3 minus 3, 0. Write in 1's column. Now 5 minus 2. Hold 5 fingers, then subtract 2. So fold 2 fingers. 1, 2. So how many fingers over here? 3. So 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. So 53 minus 23 is equal to 30 is the difference. So this is the way of finding the difference of 2 digit number. Okay? Now look at the next example. 76 minus 34. So first subtract the digit in 1's column. 6 minus 4. Hold 6 fingers, then fold 4 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. So how many fingers open here? 2. So write 2 in 1's column. So 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Now subtract the digit in 10's column. 7 minus 3. Hold 7 fingers, then fold 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. So how many fingers left? 4. So write in 10's column. So 76 divided by 76 minus 34 is equal to 42 is the difference. Is that clear? Now look at the next example. 66 minus 36. Okay? So first subtract the digit in 1's column. Then you can subtract the digit in 10's column. So 6 minus 6. Hold 6 fingers, then fold 6 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So how many fingers left? 0. So 6 minus 6, 0. Write in 1's column. Now 6 minus 3. So first hold 6 fingers, then fold 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. So how many fingers left? 3. Write in 10's column. So 66 minus 36 is equal to 30 is the difference. Is that clear, children? So we are subtracting 2 digit number using our fingers. Okay? So subtraction using fingers. Okay? Now look at the next example. 67 minus 35. So first subtract the digit in 1's column, then the digit in 10's column. 7 minus 5. Hold 7 fingers and fold 5 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So how many fingers left? 1. So 7 minus 5 1, 2, 3. So how many fingers left? 3. Write in tens column. So 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. So 67 minus 35 is equal to 32 is the difference. Okay. Now 97 minus 7. Okay, children. So first subtract the digit in ones column. 7 minus 7 is 0. Okay. So hold 7 finger, then fold 7 finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So how many fingers are over here? Nothing. So 0. So 7 minus 7 is equal to 0. So 9. Below there is no number. So there is no number means you should think that 0 will be there. 0 means nothing. Empty. So 9 minus 0, 9 only. Is that clear? So 97 minus 7 is equal to 90 is the difference. Now look at the next example. 44 minus 4. Okay. So first subtract the digit in ones column. 4 minus 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is that? 0. Write in ones column. So 4 minus 0, 4. There is no number means you should understand 0 will be there. So 4 minus 0, 4. So 44 minus 4 is equal to 40 is the difference. Is that clear? Now 39 minus 9. So first subtract the digit in ones column. 9 minus 9 is equal to 0. Write it ones column. 3 below there is no number. So write 3 as it is down in tens column. So 3 minus 0, 3. 39 minus 9 is equal to 30 is the difference. Is that clear, children? So this is the way of finding the difference. Okay, subtraction using fingers. Now let us take some more examples. Okay, so by practicing this we can find the difference. Okay, now here we will take some problems, children. So shall we take? Okay, so here I will copy the numbers. 36 minus 22. Ones column, tens. So first we write the place values here. T means ones, O means ones. Okay, so I am writing in a short form here. You can also write in short form in your notebook. Okay, so T represents tens, O represents ones. Is that clear? Now 66 minus 33. So copy the numbers properly in a straight row. Okay, 54 minus 23. Okay, children. So the numbers which are having same place values, write one below one. Okay, 69 minus 36. Okay, 23 minus 21. Okay, 93 minus 22. Okay, 99 minus 33. Next, 58 minus 52. Okay, you can take 0 to 9 any number. You can make form 2 digit number and you can subtract. Okay, next 57 minus 27. Okay, 30 minus 20. 88 minus 32. Okay, 94 minus 71. 58 minus 52. Okay, next 67 minus 25. Okay, 78 minus 54. Okay, you can take 60 minus 20. Okay, so children, here I have done some problems. Now let us subtract by using backward counting. Okay, so here remember children, when you have to subtract two digit number, always you should begin your subtraction with ones column. Okay, first you should subtract the digit in ones column, then you should subtract the digit in tens column. So here 6 minus 2 is there. So 6, keep in your mind, hold two finger. So before 6, 5, 4. Write in ones column. Okay. 3 minus 2. 3, keep in mind, hold two fingers and count backward. So before 3, 2, 1. So 3 minus 2, 1. So subtraction by counting backward. Now let us look at the next example. 66 minus 33. So first subtract the digit in ones column. 6 minus 3. 6, keep in your mind, hold three fingers. Okay, then count backward. So before 6, what number comes? 5, 4, 3. So 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Again 6 minus 3, 3. Write in tens column. So 66 minus 33 is equal to 33 is the difference. Is that clear? Now look at the next example. 54 minus 23. So first subtract 4 minus 3. Okay? So 4, keep in your mind, hold three fingers and count backward. So before 4, 3, 2, 1. Write the difference 1 in 1's column. Now 5 minus 2. 5, keep in your mind, hold two fingers and count backward. So before 5, 4, 3. So write 3 in tens column. So 54 minus 23 is equal to 31 is the difference. So it is subtraction by counting backward. Now 69 minus 36. So first subtract the digit in ones column, then the digit in tens column. So 9 minus 6. 9, keep in your mind, hold 6 fingers and count backward. So before 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, 3. So 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. So 6 minus 3. 6, keep in your mind, hold 3 fingers and count backward. So before 6, 5, 4, 3. Write in tens column. So 69 minus 36 is equal to 33 is the difference. Okay? So look at the next example. 58 minus 52. So first subtract the digit in ones column. 8 minus 2. 8, keep in your mind, hold two fingers and count backward. So before 8, 7, 6. Write in ones column. Okay? So 5 minus 5. So 5, keep in mind, hold five fingers and count backward. So before 5, ones column. Now you can subtract the digit in tens column. 5 minus 2. So 5 keep in your mind. Hold two fingers and count backward. So before 5, 4, 3. So write 3 in tens column. So 57 minus 27 is equal to 30 is the difference. Is that clear? Now look at the next example. 13 minus 20. So first subtract the digit in ones column. 0 minus 0, 0. Write it ones column. 3 minus 2. 3 keep in your mind. Hold two fingers and count backward. So before 3, 2, 1. So write 1 in tens column. So 13 minus 20. The difference is 10. Okay? So look at the next example. 88 minus 32. So first subtract the digit in ones column. 8 keep in your mind. Hold two fingers and count backward. So before 8, 7, 6. So write 6 in ones column. 8 minus 2 is equal to 6. Next, subtract the digit in tens column. 8 minus 3. 8 keep in your mind. Hold three finger. So before 8, 7, 6, 5. So write in tens column 5. So 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. So 88 minus 32 is equal to 56 is the difference. Is that clear? Now, look at the next example. 94 minus 71. So first, subtract the digit in ones column. 4 minus 1. 4 keep in mind, hold one finger and count backward. So before 4, 3. So 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. Write in ones column. 9 minus 7. So 9 keep in your mind. Hold 7 fingers and count backward. So before 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So write 2 in tens column. So 9 minus 7 is equal to 2. So 94 minus 71 is equal to 23 is the difference. So are you getting, children? So we are subtracting 2 digit number by counting backward. Is that clear? Now look at the next example. 60 minus 20. So first subtract the digit in ones column, then subtract the digit in tens column. So 0 minus 0, 0, write in ones column. 6 minus 2, 6 keep in mind, hold two finger and count backward. So before 6, 5, 4. So write 4 in tens column. So 60 minus 20 is equal to 40 is the difference. Now 78 minus 54. So 8 minus 4. 8 keep in your mind. Hold 4 finger and count backward. So before 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. So write 4 in ones column. 8 minus 4 is equal to 4. Now next, 7 minus 5. 7 keep in your mind. Hold 5 fingers and count backward. So before 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So write 2 in tens column. 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. So 78 minus 54 is equal to 24 is the difference. Is that clear? Now, let us solve next problem. 67 minus 25. Okay? So first subtract the digit in ones column. 7 minus 5. So 7 keep in your mind. Hold 5 fingers and count backward. So before 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. So write 2 in ones column. 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. Next, subtract the digit in tens column. 6 minus 2. 6 keep in your mind. Hold two fingers and count backward. So before 6, 5, 4. Write in tens column 4. So 67 minus 25 is equal to 42 is the difference. Is that clear? Now, look at the next example. 58 minus 52. So first subtract the digit in ones column, then subtract the digit in tens column. 8 minus 2. 8 keep in your mind, hold two fingers and count backward. when you have to subtract two digit number, you should begin your subtraction with ones column. First, subtract the digit in ones column. Write the difference in ones column. Okay. Step 2, subtract the digit in tens column. Then write the difference in tens column. Is that clear, children? I hope everyone getting my point. Okay. Shall we take some more example? Now, let us take here. T means 10, 1. Okay. If you solve number of problems, you will be perfect. Okay. So you can take number of problems and you can find the difference. It will become easier to find the difference for you. Okay. So let's take a few example. Okay. 65 minus 33, 77 minus 22, okay, 88 minus 53, 64 minus 42, okay, 39 minus 39, 70 minus 40, 54 minus 43, 32 minus 20, okay, 60 minus 10, 99 minus 23, 88 minus 64, 44 minus 33, okay, 88 minus 77, 99 minus 66, 90 minus 50. Okay, so here 70 minus 60. Okay, so now subtract 90. Okay, so first number you can keep in your mind and you can calculate in your mind and write the difference. So first subtract the digit in one column. 5 minus 3, 2. 6 difference. Now, 88 minus 64. 8 minus 4, 4. 8 minus 6, 2. So, 88 minus 64 is equal to 24 is the difference. Now, 44 minus 33. Okay? So, 4 minus 3, 1. 4 minus 3, 1. So, 44 minus 33 is equal to 11 is the difference. So, children, subtract mentally means you should subtract in your mind. Okay? Subtract the digit in one column in your mind. Then, subtract the digit in 10 column in your mind. 8 minus 7, 1. 8 minus 7, 1. So, 88 minus 77, the difference is 11. Okay? So, next, 99 minus 66. So, 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 6, 3. So, 99 minus 66, the difference is 33. Okay? So, you can write as shown on the board children. Okay? 19 minus 50, 0 minus 0, 0, write in one column. 9 minus 5, 4, write in 10 column. So, 19 minus 50 is equal to 40 is the difference. Now, look at the next example. 70 minus 60, 0 minus 0, 0, write in one column. 7 minus 6, 1, write in 10 column. So, 70 minus 60 is equal to difference is 10. So, it is subtraction mentally. Okay? You can subtract the given numbers in your mind. So, subtract the digit in ones column in your mind and write the difference in ones column. Then, subtract the digit in tens column in your mind and write the difference in tens column. So, by using these three methods, you can subtract the two-digit numbers. Is that clear, children? So, today we learn how to subtract two-digit number by folding our fingers and by subtraction using backward counting and subtraction using mentally or counting in your mind. So, children, now it's time to end our today's class. Remaining problems we will solve tomorrow. Okay, now take down the homework, today's homework, page number 74 and 75. Solve in your textbook. Textbook one time. So first solve the given subtraction problems in your textbook one time, then copy the same problems in your maths notebook. Okay? Solve in maths notebook. Page number 74 and 75. So copy all the subtraction problems in your maths notebook. Close your textbook, find the difference. Then after the completion of solving the problem, you can open your textbook and cross check whether you have solved correctly or not. You can verify your answers with your textbook. Okay, I hope you will follow this one. So, remaining things we will discuss tomorrow. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.